What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we have Remember This by NF. A lot of y'all been requesting Remember This, Rail, Let You Down before the album comes out. But the only song I could get to right now, because I gotta go to New York in a few minutes, is Remember This. It's the only reaction I could drop in the Old Town Road reaction I could get to y'all. But later today, I'm going live. Just, you know, to help a lot of people out. I'm gonna go live, listen to a lot of music that I didn't react to. So make sure you join the live tonight. I don't know what time I'm gonna go live, but I'm gonna make sure I let y'all know. Also, yeah, that's basically it. So without further ado, we're about to dive into it. Cause I've been seeing a lot of comments. React to Remember This before the search come out. React to Remember This. And then a lot of y'all said, React to Let You Down is a great music video. Then a lot of y'all like, React to Real is a great meaning behind it. But I only could get to one song right now, and that's Remember This. So hopefully you enjoy this video. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, go to the link in the description, follow me on Instagram. We're about to hit 2,000 followers. Without further ado, let's see what's going on with Remember This. Let's go. Said when we grow up, you understand when you're older. I guess I'm still a kid, I don't know. And interesting. Say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. I know I could die any moment. If I do, just remember. Yeah. Hold up. I know, Nate about to go on, but like, say goodbye to the old me. We ain't friends anymore, you don't know me. Okay, so I'm still guessing this is about the fear. I know I could die any moment if I do, just remember this. All right, let's see what Nate's talking about in this song. Remember this. Maybe, probably, you gotta remember. He about to give us a message. Okay, he about to give us a message to remember. Handouts create lazy people. I'm not impressed with. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Actually speak loud. Already. Handouts create lazy people. People always want you to spoon feed them. Here, take that. Here, they want a handout, but they never want to work for nothing. He said that doesn't impress him. You want something in life, then why don't you go and get it? Then words do, it's pretty quiet, isn't it? Look at the world we live in, defined by comment sections. Surround yourself with people that challenge how you think, not people that nod their head and act like they agree. That's facts. He said, look at the world we live in, defined by the comic section. A lot of people always got something to say. You feel me? A lot of people always have something to say. You know? That's so true. Wow. You'd always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No! These people gonna tell you that you will never make it. Then when you do, they gonna say they knew you were going places. Dang, bro. Then he's talking on this song. He said, always be yourself, not the person that you pretend to be. No. Don't pretend to be somebody else. You know? You should strive to be yourself, not what society wants you to be, or, you know, what your friends is telling you to be. You know, peer pressure is strong. You know, peer pressure is definitely strong. But he always, like, just be yourself, you know? Imperfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. I don't need passing them back from people for my achievements. When I die, I want to know that I live for a reason. Anyone can take your life, but not what you believe in, no. Damn, bro. Imperfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. Nobody's perfect, you know? We're going to make mistakes, yes. You know, we're going to fail in some things, yes. But so what? So what? Continue to be the best version of yourself. Strive to be what you want to be in life, not what society wants you to be. Once again, not what your friends want you to be, nothing else. You know? That's a great, great bar right there. Imperfect people don't exist, so don't pretend to be one. He also said, I don't need pats on the back from people for my achievement. When I die, I want to know that I live for a reason. Anyone could take your life, not what you believe in. bro. That bar right there, I don't need patch on the back for people for my achievement. It's so true. Because some people just go be there just to be there. Oh, it's not. I knew you was going to do that. No, you didn't. You just here because I achieved a goal now. You know? Don't be happy because somebody's happy for you hitting your goal. That doesn't make sense. You achieve your goal. Let's hit the next goal. You know? Let's hit the next goal after that. I don't need no let's go. Nah, I don't need that. I'm gonna just continue to hit the next goal. You feel me? I like that bar right there, seriously. And then he said, anyone could take your life, but not what you believe in. That's the same thing. Education is real. You could self-educate yourself. You could learn from somebody else, but like, real talk, anyone could take your life, but not what you believe in, not what you know. And also, there's another one that I found out about, I forgot. But it said, people can take anything from you but your education and what you believe in. It's something else, but I forgot the third one. But those two are the main points right now. What you believe in and what you know. Let's get to it, man. Yeah, they say when you grow, you'll understand when you're old.
Opinions from people that won't listen to yours. And money's where you find happiness, you'll always be poor. If you don't like the job you have, then what are you doing for?
Bro, that is so true. If money's where you find happiness, you will always be poor. That's crazy. And if you don't like your job, if you don't like the job that you have, then why you do it for?
The cure to pain isn't something you buy at liquor stores. Nah, the real you is not defined by the size of your office. The real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life.
I know y'all heard that when y'all was in school and being a little kid. The real you isn't who you are when ain't nobody's watching. That is so true. Who you are when nobody's watching, you gonna be the same or are you different? You know? That is so true, man. Then he, prior to this, he said, if money is where you find happiness, you will always be poor. Then he said, if you don't like the job that you have, then what do you do it for? A lot of y'all be miserable with y'all jobs that y'all have. I understand you need money, but at the end of the day, you're going to come home mad, depressed, you know, just unhappy. Then what you doing this job for, you know? Oof. Then he said the cure to pain isn't something you buy at the liquor store. No drugs, no liquor is going to cure the pain. That's temporary, my dude. It's temporary. He's giving us the rail right now, man.
By the size of your office, the real you is who you are when ain't nobody watching. You spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? That money won't show up in your coffin. Yeah,
okay, my man, it's my man, Nate. Just you spend your whole life worried about what's in your wallet. For what? When you dead, don't money go be there. You leaving with nothing. You leaving with nothing. Damn, bro. He opening my eyes now. I'm all that information I'm getting from this song, man, is going up here.
They call me a cheater, said she ain't coming back. I've always had a problem with relationships, but that's what happens when you see the world through a broken lens.
That is so, so, so true. I always had a problem with relationships, but that's what happens when you see the world through a broken lens. That is so true. That is so, so true, man. Like, I know he struggled. He had a, you know, obviously on How Could You Leave Us, you could see that his mom, you know, was overdosing on drugs and stuff like that. You know, he had a very, very tough life. With his parents being divorced and stuff like that, his mom doing drugs and stuff like that. So I feel as though I can understand his, where he's coming from when he said this line. And I could also connect it with, you know, my experience or what I've gone through as well. I always had a problem with relationships, but, you know.
If you make you grow, that doesn't mean you're friends. Who you are is up to you, don't leave it up to them, no.
Hold on, I missed that.
Who you are is...
I just missed that. Hold up.
Mistakes can make you grow, that doesn't mean you're friends. Who you are is up to you, don't leave it up to them, no.
He said, mistakes can make you grow, doesn't mean you're friends.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yes. Yes, you gotta make mistakes. That is so true. That's a part of growing up. You know, that's a part of leveling up, elevating. And then he said, who you are is up to you. Don't leave it up to them. When he say them, meaning society, the people around you, you know, anybody, to be honest with you, because they don't know what's going on in your head. You know, they don't know what you want to do with your life. Simple as that. Who you are is up to you. You choose your fate and your destiny. Don't make, just because you got an F in school, don't mean, oh man, I'm going to be a failure. No, doesn't mean nothing. Nothing in this world could tell you what you're going to be. But if you allow them to, then that's different. That's totally different if you allow them to, you know? That's why every day I tell myself, this is what I'm going to be, and this is how I'm going to do it. I'm not letting this person decide what I'm going to be, or let her, him, whoever decide what I'm going to be. I'm going to decide what I'm going to be. Simple as that. I got my own brain, got my own mouth, so I'm going to use it. Simple as that. And my ears. Simple as that. You know? Who you are is up to you. Don't leave it up to them. Remember that.
They say you got new music, you signed up to be hated. It's kind of weird because I don't retake none. I like my privacy, but lately I feel it's invaded. I heard that.
That is so true, man. Like, seriously. Seriously, I hate when there's a lot of people around me. Like, that's the one thing I dislike. No funny, John. Like, hate it. Like, I'm gonna need my space, bro. I need my space, homie. But he said, lately, man, a lot of people been surrounding me. I don't like this. I'm getting scared. One of the realest rapper out here, man. Seriously. One of the realest rapper out here, man. He's telling y'all the real. Not even a rapper. Artist. Cause Nate Aoki sing.
I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. It's not about
I heard that life's too short, don't let it pass you by. We waste a lot of time crying over wasted time. Bro. If he not speaking facts, then I don't know what is going on there.
My biggest failures in life are knowing I never tried. I look at the world from a different angle. People change, even Satan used to be an angel.
That hit home. That hit home. I look at the world from a different angle. As everybody should. People change. Even Satan used to be an angel. Am I doing too much right now? Or like, this really touching me. If it's not, if you're not getting up doing all of this, I don't know. Cause it's touching me. Oh man. Bro. That joint hit home.
Think twice before you biting on the hand and made you. Don't believe what you believe just cause that's how they raise you. Think your own thoughts.
Don't believe what you believe just cause that's how they raise you. Bro, that line, this bar right here, a lot of y'all need to understand, man. But I feel as though a lot of people believe what they believe because obviously in a household or whatever, you know, you was raised from, they keep that in their mind because that's how they was raised. They say, okay, I gotta move a certain way because this and that and that. But honestly, man, you're your own person. Like I said, you have your own thoughts, your own brain, your own mouth, ears, all of that. So use it, you know? Yeah, stuff that you was, you know, your mom and dad told you, you could still keep it. But like I said, man, you have your own thoughts, you know?
Cut out the lies, stay close to people you know and loyal. Grab your own glass and fill it. Don't let your fear destroy you.
Bro. Oh, wow. Cut out the liars, stay close to people you know are loyal. Grab your own glass and fill it. Don't let your fears destroy you. I'm out of words, man. What can I say about this? The main topic or the main theme of the song is about, you know, you shouldn't let people decide what you want to do with your life. Make your own choices in your life. You know, stay away from the crowd. Strive to be better, you know. Always strive to be better. Feed yourself information every day, you know. And just become who you want to become. Not let society or anybody choose your path for you. You got to choose your own path because you have your own thoughts. You know, you have your own brain. So use it, you know. You know, Nate was just giving us the real, you know. I mess with the song heavy. I really mess with the song heavy, man. So, this video is too long already. I already got to cut it up a little bit, but hopefully y'all enjoy this. Pretty sure y'all have. This is probably my favorite, man, because this is something to remember. This is something to remember. Remember this? This is definitely something to remember, man. Like, he's just giving us the real. Simple as that. And this right here can help a lot of people out. This song right here, man, can open a lot of people's ears, brains, unlock something that you never knew. And some people need to hear this as well, man. Make sure y'all leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'm out of here. Peace.